How do you turn grief into purpose? In 2012, Lucy McBath's 17-year-old son, Jordan, was gunned down just for playing music. Lucy went from an ordinary mom to a powerful voice. She lost her child to gun violence, so she's dedicated her life to protecting yours. In Congress, she'll stand up for common sense gun laws by standing up to Trump and the NRA. And she won't back down. For Jordan. For all of us. Everytown for Gun Safety Action Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.